I think both aquaculture and fisheries are the way to go if we're going to start developing more sustainable food sources. So being able to study these things is super nice.
I can combine all the different interests that I had with this master's, like both the interest in biology and marine ecosystems and my interest from making a big industry more sustainable and ensure that we are not harvesting a natural resource unsustainably. And I think everything is just entangled in this master's program, and it makes such good sense for me to help develop new technologies for this.
The fisheries has peaked. We cannot extract more wild fish from the ocean than we are doing today. We need to carefully manage those stocks and ensure that they are there for future generations. We can grow aquaculture, and we can do that in a sustainable way as well. But both of these things need to be managed quite carefully and will require some technological solutions in order to ensure their sustainability for the future and to ensure the food security for the future. And this is hopefully something that the candidates from our program can help and contribute with.
Right now, at the moment, I'm doing my master's thesis, and that's about monitoring a lot of cod, because I'm looking at something called allometric relationships in order to find a method for electronic monitoring to determine the fish length when fish are covered. So that's a part of like collecting data in fisheries. So that's really an issue at the moment, that we don't have enough data for stock assessments. So I think my thesis is like a little thing in that big picture. That's really interesting, I think.
Before I came here, I did my bachelor's in Northeastern University in the US. I studied marine biology, but it was just very much the basic that you could get, and there was almost no hands-on work, unfortunately. So it was a really nice change to come here and suddenly get to do experiments myself, get to just be trusted in labs and in facilities with fish and things like that. That's super nice. When I started, I was super, super nervous because I kind of thought, oh, it's this engineering school. It's going to be very serious and very difficult, you know. But even though like some of the stuff that we do definitely is super challenging, you're taught in a way where you're like, oh, okay, this is understandable. I can sort of start to get this. And then now with the opportunity of coming to places like Hietzels, where professionals in your industry and professionals in your work, like people that you're reading papers about, are doing their work, and like getting to see that is actually incredible.
One thing that I like the most is the fact that I've gotten so many opportunities to go on cruises and to go out. That's really, really cool. And if you're a little adventurous like I am, then it's just a really cool study, because you get to go on these travels and go out on the ocean and see what's down there.